Spoilers alert, Becky Lynch has signed a long-term deal with WWE, multi-year contract, a big, expensive, she's gonna stay, and she's a superstar. And they're gonna merchandise off her, like, as if she was Stone Cold Steve Austin, John Cena, etc. She is the new Stone Cold Steve Austin, not just because of the meme, just because of her coming out to the Stone Cold Steve Austin theme on YouTube. Sort of like ends justify the means. I don't know how I feel about the idea of. I like the idea that WWE is using women to draw now, even though I don't think they want women to draw. I think it's more of a money strategy, a business strategy, a power strategy, a gang territory strategy. But even I must admit that I'm getting swept up in this women's revolution WWE has created. A lie that they've used to make people support the company. It's too good to be true. Lynch is too charismatic and too talented in the ring for them to pull back. And WWE is doing the right thing and supporting the right people to be in the main event. It's funny how original plan was originally Flair versus Lynch last year. Look how that turned out. Lynch is main event in Mania. Hopefully WWE has become the destination for women. Hopefully Asuka will stay too. Hopefully she'll get that main event next year, maybe against Lynch. Maybe they make a storyline out of Asuka, Lynch taking Asuka's spot, bringing K-Fab. I think Paige was supposed to have this main event too. Who knows how many women's main events they'll have in Mania. Hopefully this won't be the last one. Does that New York City? Maybe there's a big New York City crowd. Maybe the Irish crowd really likes Lynch. Sarah, maybe her sales have been up. Maybe they don't want a refund. Maybe there are complaints about Lynch not main eventing and people not wanting to go to the event. Support the crowd. Or Kairi Sane, Alundra Blayzer, the Riot Squad, all get these pushes too. Where are your thoughts? Come subscribe.